Did I scare you? I hope I did. I don't know. I can't really yell too loud because it's like 4:15 in the morning. I shouldn't say I was in dead sleep. I was kind of like, I'm out of it. I was just about to fall back asleep. And then my brother's friend drove past the house and freaking screamed at the top of his lungs. And my window is wide open. So I heard that. Nobody else heard it. Of course, I did. It woke me up. I've been in bed since like 9:30. I don't know why I went to bed so early. Why does this camera, I mean, like, it's the same camera, but why is Photo Booth different than iMovie? Well, this is iMovie, I'm shooting on. I sound like a transvestite. What's new? I don't know. It's weird because in the other camera, you can't see the fireplace. And even though I just pointed that way with my head. No, I didn't. That was... Sorry, I'm drugs. New. So I figured, I don't know, I have nothing better to do. I'm just going to play with my Photo Booth effects. Like, literally nothing to do right now. Let's see how that works. Like, what is this? A pedo? I don't even know what you call it, but what is the point of it? It's not black and white, it's not color. It's like this shitty yellowish green color. I don't know. Ah, good old black and white. So useful for old videos. Now, what's the point of this? I mean, really. I mean, this, like, my eyes look cool. I don't know. Oh shit, somebody's waking up. Like, this is called comic book, but what's so comic book about it? It looks like pointillism. I see all the little dots going. It looks like black lights. And I just itched my head when I said that. Oh, good lord. I feel like I'm on Chowder with this because the back, you know, like their things don't move, but they move. This isn't supposedly like thermal heat or something like that. It's supposed to, like, I don't know, make you see heat, but it just says light. Yeah, my whole face changes because I put my phone in there. See?
Oh yeah, my shirt's on fire!
If this is truly x-ray, you'd be able to see my bones by now. Better, there's just too much fat there. I like this one because you can look as shitty as possible and it's gonna make you look good, girl. Look at me. You don't even know. Girl. Oh my god, I'm so gay. Girl. Let's see how he likes the effects. Look at the canton. Oh, hold on. Oh. He looks so fat. Oh, he is fat, like me. Done. Hold on, thank you. Oh, he looks so well. Go back up like that. Oh. Look at his head, it's You don't like me at night. Oh. Aliens. This looks like... Yeah. Ooh. I think I just want to lose my eye. Hi, guys. If I made out with myself, would it be gay or would it be masturbation? Go towards the light. Damn, where's the light? Where's the light? I don't see no light. It's my last one. This one's kind of like pointless. Fisheye or whatever. It's just like bald, only different. Can't even move it, it's weird. I love this one. Look mad cute. Or you can look like a camel. I look like Ferb from Phineas and Ferb. Well, that's all I pretty much have from my photo booth. Well, I have more. I don't want to do a lot because most of our black green screen kind of stuff, and we're not getting into that. Well, I hope this video did something for you. Because it did something for me. No, but anyway. Dogs are so fucking scary. I don't know if you guys know, but I have like 3 videos on my other channel. Should go check that out. In general direction. Okay, thanks. Hope you just had all this fun like I did. Bye. Shane Dawson style.